Rubrik does cloud data management. So this is, we protect customers' data. This encompasses backup, disaster recovery, a search, malware detection. So we, whether the customer's data is on-prem or in the cloud or some hybrid of the two, or moving between one and the other, we provide a full solution to protect their data. The use case we have is, we have various applications in our product. Some of them are, there's a file system or a job scheduler or various object hierarchies or events, and these all store metadata. Our product is designed to be scale out, and because of the nature of what we do, we protect customers' data. So we ourselves need to be fault tolerant. The data must be consistent, and for this, like the foundation or where we store the metadata needs to obey these properties as well. And so Cockroach, being a scale out, fault tolerant, strongly consistent database that really meets these criteria. From a high level design to low level implementation, we can focus a lot more of our energy into adding new features or delivering more value to our customer. I feel very positive about the decision to embed CockroachDB in the Rubrik product. We've spent a considerable amount of time testing CockroachDB for correctness, for consistency, and we're very confident that it meets our criteria. In addition, we've been working very closely with Cockroach Labs, the engineers at Cockroach Labs. They're very, very strong technically. They've got a great technical team. We're very confident that they, in the quality of the work they're producing, and we look forward to continuing to work closely and develop CockroachDB further.